Bella's absolutely certain that she wants to spend forever with Edward, but there's just something about marriage that she's apprehensive about, and it comes from the way she was brought up, and also just there are a few beats right before the wedding actually occurs that really send her into the anxiety that she brings into the ceremony when she first starts walking down the aisle. There are a few looks from Edward that are just kind of unclear to her. Bella wants to obviously have the baby, and Edward's just terrified of it and thinks that it's going to destroy her and thinks that she's ridiculous for thinking that she's strong enough to have a vampire baby, because he thinks it's just like, you know, Satan's spawn, because that's how he feels about himself. Considering how much pressure and weight has been put on this dress, it was really scary right up until it fit perfectly. I mean, I loved the whole concept. I was like, it's beautiful, I love it. It just, you know, once I see it on my body, the way it's supposed to, because literally, I think the day we did a close-up, before the dress was ready, when it's just me and Charlie before I walk out, it didn't fit me at all. And I was like, oh man, this is just gonna be another one of those things that slips away from you and you just like wanna, you know, die afterwards. But it was, I love it. I think it's beautiful. I think that you're never gonna question if Edward and Bella are gonna stay together. And that's like, it's never been that way. And I just think, I mean, for me, that feels like the point that needs to like really slam people. He thinks that she's ridiculous for wanting to keep the baby, but he doesn't want her to die. For whatever reason, he just can't, you know, can't let go. Pregnancy was rough. It was hard. Only because once you're in the thing, it's hard to get out of it. And it's not as heavy as I thought it was gonna be. Basically, what I had to do most of the time was just wear a belly.